Hello everyone, so here we have been given an object having a mass m. So let's say mass is m and we just release it.